Tumechoka na hatutadanganywa tena. We are not fools, we are not illiterate, na saa hii sisi ni watu tumesoma, na kwa hivyo tunataka kusema hatutaki amendments kwa hiyo bill. We want to reject the bill, and when we mean to reject, we mean to reject the bill. And to the MPs of the Kenya Kwanza government, we want to tell you, don't be sycophants to that illegitimate government. We want you to go govern the government in accordance with the objectives and the aims you promised the people of Kenya. We are no longer fools. The generation that you used to fool, now it's gone. And now you have a generation that is very literate. And now, hatutaki kudanganywa tena. Kwa serikali, tumieni mali ya umma venye inavyofaa. Hatutaki kudanganywa tena. Na kwa saa hii tumesema tuna reject hiyo bill. Na tunataka Ruto aende nyumbani. Kama hatafanya kazi kwenye aliambia mwananchi, aende nyumbani.
Mine is to address them. Murang'a MP Honorable Betty Maina, you are doing vice versa of what you are telling us to do. You are saying that period poverty, whereas you are adding taxes on our sanitary towels. According to Article 27 of the new constitution, taxing on sanitary towels because it's affecting one gender.
My name is Irene Wamboi. I want to send this message to our legislators that we are very frustrated.